We're going to see outside groups, and we're going to see even more outside money. It has already begun to pour into this campaign. And I would be terribly disappointed in Maine if this race were decided from outside our state.